she's crazy right here.
Hey yo, Ash, you crazy for this one?
And I am host Benita Woodard, and we are here with our three contestants. Here we have Christine Burley and Song Nguyen.
On this side, we have Casey Winston. Our host Benita Woodard will explain the rules of our game show.
So our game show consists of two stages. Stage one, our contestants cannot sing, cannot move, cannot nod, cannot hum, rock, or show any type of movement, or they will be disqualified. If successful, they will proceed to stage two. Stage two, our contestants have to listen to an instrumental and guess the song. We will declare the winner at the end of the game.
And let's begin the music triathlon. So y'all remember, don't move, whatever,
okay? Okay.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you. And I need you, and I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off, and they don't know when to stop. And then when you get the I see that you've been learning. And when I take a shot,
the winner. Is it going to be Christine Burley or Zong? stage two, our contestants will have 15 seconds to guess the song. When they know the song or think they know the song, they will raise their hand, we will pause the music, and let them answer. Let's begin.
I'm still a piece of garbage.
Yes, that is correct. Christine Burley has 1 point. Okay. Song two.
Benita Wooder.
Here we have Christine Burley. No, no, I don't say that.
Yeah.
We are here with our four contestants.
Here. Three.
Freak! Okay. And
three,
two, C. Welcome to the
Music Triathlon.
Fuck. Okay, stop. No laughing, no laughing. Let's go, cause, okay. Three, two, one.
My name is Casey, and I would like to say thank you to Ms. Coleman for being an awesome teacher. My experience in Ms. Coleman's class has been wonderful. She always helped no matter what. She don't move on in this. She knows we all have it, and she's just a great teacher.
Yes, that is correct.